So, did they just plant something down there, or, for the fireworks to go off, or they light them off?
So they put them all out and they line a fuse, and once they light one fuse, they can continuously go off in order.
And one firework?
They just light one fuse and then they all go back and they watch the show. And if for some reason the fuse stops, and they have to go back out and relight it. Which is quite possible because
What's a fuse?
when you light little fireworks, you get a fuse. The thing you light,
But how do I attach
you
the
set it
fuse?
down and you get away from it quick. Because when the fuse goes off, the fireworks go off. Or when the fuse is still, the fireworks go off. So, like something like this, they run fuses from each one of the fireworks to the next one.
I can see folks over there. Is there more?